Lamar Sahadeo's gaming room. Yeah. Hello, everyone, and welcome back to the show, and welcome to episode 18 of Lamar Sahadeo's Gaming Room Season 3. So this is the 18th episode of the third series, and on this episode, we are all going to play the game of FIFA 09. That is a 2008 game by EA Sports, and here it is. That's the game we are all going to play on this episode. Then, it's game time. Let's go.
Foul, but he's still going, he's still got the ball. It's Ilano. Good strong tackle, but whose ball is it now? Neville. Just United haven't made an impact on the game at all yet. Here come the cavalry to help him out. Ronaldo. Good ball has been stopped there for offside. Contra may on offside is what I would say. A nice pass. He backed his super save and great handling. The keeper's chosen to throw the ball this time. Bring the ball forward. And something could be on here. Good pass. Manchester City get given the goal kick. To his feet. And Michael Johnson. Keeping the move going well. Probably been given away. And Ronaldo. Rooney. Now who's going to get first for that loose ball? Ilana. Well, he's trying to run it off, I guess, and they're going to give him a go for the next few minutes at least.
Wow, that was a very good game, and all the FIFA games are all good, and football is the coolest sport. That's cool. Then you can tune in on a show with me, Lamar Sahadeo, as I'm hosting it every night at 7, and I will come back tomorrow for another episode, and I will come back for episode 19 tomorrow. So, see you tomorrow. Goodbye.